obviously, the holidays are here and 'tis the season for decorating. But today we're talking about decorating disasters. We've got two of our favorite pros here to help us all tackle our tree trimming tragedies. We're calling this little bit of business, because we think we're so smart, Christmas Fix-mas.
It's a mouthful, but
yeah, it works.
It makes sense. Rachael, this one is specifically for you, because I don't know if you remember last year, we had a little tip about taking some drinks for the tree to keep them healthy.
Holiday shots.
Yes. What better way than to take your broken candy canes and turn them into shot glasses? We're going to melt them down.
Now you're getting it, right?
We're going to melt the candy canes down on about 275 for 10 minutes till they're nice and flat and melted. Then we're going to pull them off, form them around the shot glass.
Can you guys see that? You take the melted candy canes. You take these and you put chilled vodka in these, and then it's peppermint. It's like tasting a peppermint cocktail.
Yep.
And if you want it to be red, you add a splash of cranberry or pomegranate. Delicious!
Cheers!
Adorable!
Cheers!
Thanks to Tanya and Carter.